All right, I am in good. I got my mama about to take some sea moss. She try to hide her face for the first time in life. Let me show you what I got. This is the spoonful. The liquid gold right here.
Hold on.
Mama, no, just mama, it's not gonna be good. Just eat it. Mama, just do it. Come on, mama.
I'm scared.
But wait, mama, this
give me like half that amount.
Mama, this is liquid gold. Just, I'm telling you, it's just put it in your mouth and just swallow it, mama.
The taste not gonna stay there.
It's not really a taste. It's just texture thing. Come on, we gotta get this healing started.
Why I gotta get a big spoon?
Cause it's the tablespoon, mama.
God.
Come on,
I need to stop recording.
Mama, please. Mama, everybody know you anyways.
I know.
Come on.
Oh God.
Just take it, mama.
Oh no.
Mama, come on. I need you.
Okay, give me a little spoon first.
Mama.
I'll take two little spoons. I don't think I can take that down.
But you already leaked it.
Oh God.
Mama, just take it. This is the best thing for you, mama. It's finna leak. Please. I just want you to be healed.
Yeah. I'm gonna throw up.
Mama, you're not gonna throw up. You got your water over here. So, come on. just take a hose, mom. Plug your nose or whatever. Hey.
Okay, it wasn't bad.
See? You can go take the rest of this. Mama, we don't waste sea moss.
Hey. Oh, Jesus.
Wow.
This is a struggle.
Mom, just take the rest of it. Yeah, thank you. He's not really bad.
It just stuck.
You know that cold water gonna make your head hurt. Ooh. Well, looks like that was a success. This is great. You need to get your sea moss if you ain't got your sea moss, especially during this time with the coronavirus. We need the sea moss. This is liquid gold. Liquid gold. Okay.